people. Carrom is played on square plywood board with the holes made in all four corners. Carrom set contain 19 pieces in three colors. There are 9 white coins, 9 black coins, and 1 red coin, that is queen, and a striker. 1 white coin has 20 points, 1 black coin has 10 points, 1 red coin has 50 points. A striker is used to push the coins in over directions. The player get maximum points win the games. Everyone like carrom so much. I hope you like my video.